We have new information now on a teenager from Wethersfield who was shot and killed, allegedly by his own friend. The family of 15-year-old Vincent Basile are being presented with an honorary high school diploma. He was supposed to graduate on Friday. Basile was shot back in 2017, and police say Noah Hendren was showing off his gun, pointed it at Basile, and pulled the trigger. Vincent Basile's mother also tells us a page in the yearbook will be dedicated to her son's memory.